morning, dear student. Myself, Arindam Samanto. I am the instructor of Urvastoli 2 Government ITI in Electrician Department. Today's my topic is single phase energy meter. So, the construction of single phase energy meter. What is single phase energy meter? It is used to measure the energy in single phase AC supply. It is used to measure the energy in single phase supply. It is generally used in domestic purpose or industrial installation. The construction of single phase energy meter. So let us draw the picture. It consists of two coils. One is current coil and another is special coil. The current coil number of turns is less, but the diameter of the wire is thick. But the pressure coil winding has more number of turns, but the diameter of the wire is thin. An aluminium disc is attached to the spindle. Here is also a jewel bearing. The current coil, it is current coil. Here supply phase and neutral terminal. It is phase and it is neutral incoming terminal. It has four terminal, two incoming and two outgoing. Here supply input phase terminal is directly connected to the single phase energy meter. Then phase incoming terminal is directly connected to the current coil, where the current coil has less number of turns, but the diameter of the wire is thick, and it is connected to the load terminal. And neutral terminal is shorted to the load neutral terminal, and aluminium disc is attached, which is mounted on the spindle. It is called jewel bearing. It is the special coil. Special coil, it is connected to the supply phase terminal, and another terminal is connected to the coming neutral terminal. And the neutral is outgoing. It is the outgoing neutral terminal. It is the outgoing phase terminal. When meter is connected to AC single phase supply, current in the current coil depends upon the supply of the load, and in the pressure coil about 90 degree lagging current from the coil, which produces the flux in both of this coil, and this flux produces torque. At this region, the aluminium disc is rotated around the spindle, and a jewel bearing is attached to the spindle, which is helped to rotate the aluminium disc. Here the aluminium disc is used because the aluminium is lightweight. It is called series magnet and it is called permanent magnet. And it is counter mechanism, means it works as the rotation. It count the rotation of the disc in duration hour. So it is the construction of single phase energy meter. Okay, thank you.